This is Peter Stanley. Welcome to my channel. Just want to give an update on this Sansi 35 watt LED light. And I posted a video about 7 weeks ago showing the setup and some initial tests of this light. And this is the plant I've been growing. It's an unknown cross of a lightning mustard hab. And I've got a, it came from a cutting. It was, I've got a main one on the porch. And so this was just a rooted cutting when I started. So it's done quite a bit of growing. I was going to do a 30-day follow-up, but it took a couple, 3 weeks for the roots to get established. And so it's really taken off now. See how these look. I need to add some nutrients. Drawn down about over half of what was in there. That's doing really well with that Flora Nova grow. And I thought I saw a pod on here. Oh yeah, yeah, here it is. It's actually got a little pod on it. Show you right. Yeah, there we go. So that's pretty cool. And again, this I wanted to just remind people too, this isn't made as a grow light. It's just a made for illumination, you know, put in your garage or workshop or whatever. It's but I looked at the specs and thought it might work out well as one, so I want to give it a test, and Sansi sent me one to try out. So so I think, yeah, it's you can see it actually does work very well as a grow light. Be great for like starting seedlings or keeping a plant going through the winter. It's a really nice fit for this little small grow tent too. I think for the price, I don't know. I'd be on the. I would probably lean towards getting instead of one of these, probably two of their 15 watt grow light. Their actual grow lights, and I'm really impressed with those. They're true 15 watt each, and they seem to have a more focused beam. So they give a little higher PPFD at a greater distance than this one does. But this one actually is working very well. But if I had to, if I were buying them today, I'd probably get two of the 15s of the dedicated grow lights. But not displeased at all with the results on this as a grow light. It's doing very well. So anyway, just wanted to share that. And hope you like that. Thank you very much for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe.